SST presentation presented by Katyani, Ifat, Falak and Anupma of Class 8B, student of YMC International Academy. This project is done with the help of our SST teacher Bharti Ma'am. Here we will show you the most beautiful state in our India. If you want to visit, then you have to must know this place. And the wonderful place is Sikkim. Here I will show you the map of the Sikkim. Sikkim is a small hilly state in the eastern Himalayas with formidable physical features. It is bounded by vast stretches of the Tibetan Plateau in the north, the Chumbi Valley of Tibet and the Kingdom of Bhutan in the east, the Federal Democratic Republic of Nepal in the west and Darjeeling district of West Bengal in the south. Sikkim has a very dust topography due to which there are very less flatlands. The rivers, mountains are the main physical features that define the boundaries of the state of the Sikkim. Beside the rivers and mountains, the lakes, glaciers, passes, hot springs and waterfalls are also found in this region. The people of Sikkim are simple and friendly with natural gaiety. Sikkim is a land of the high mountains that seem to touch the heavens and define the paradise of nature. Sikkim has a rust hill, but crust hill some lakes are also found in this area. The most wonderful in Sikkim and the capital of the state is Gangtok. Here, rafting can also be done. The Mount Kanchenjunga, the third highest mountain in the world, is situated in the Sikkim. A glacier is a slow-moving river of ice. The rivers which are found in Sikkim are fed by the snow melting on the mountains. Sikkim has various hot springs which are known for their medicinal and therapeutic value. The customs and rituals of Sikkim are as diverse as the ethnic that inhabit the land. Sikkim has 11 official languages such as Nepali, Bhutia, Lepcha, Limbus, etc. are the languages of Sikkim. Common sport in Sikkim are football and cricket. The Sikkimese culture finds expression in its beautiful art and craft. Lepcha handlooms in traditional designs and rich colorful clothes. Now, we will talk about the festival of the Sikkim. The Sikkimese Nepalis celebrate all major Hindu festivals such as Diwali and Dashera. Losar, Sagadava, Drupka, etc. are Buddhist festivals. Education in Sikkim has been associated with a great revolution. Estimated schools and colleges are affiliated to CBSE and ICSE both. Western rock music and Hindi song have gained wide acceptance among the Sikkimese. The verdant green landscape of Sikkim is broken by the waterfalls. Red-tailed Minla is altitudinal migrate in Sikkim, prefer moist forests along the river's valleys. This is the beautiful bird in the Sikkim. The Temi Tea Garden is located in the South Sikkim. People of Lingchom in West Sikkim mainly cultivate the large cardamom. The population of Sikkim is 6.19 lakhs. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Here I am going to explore about the flora and fauna of Sikkim. Due to the altitude that varies from sea level to summit that touches the skies, the flora and fauna naturally covers a wide spectrum in Sikkim. The flora of Sikkim. Sikkim is home to around 5,000 species of flowering plants, 515 rare orchids, 60 primula species and over 900 medicinal plants in numbers. The orchid plants also abound in area with moderate altitudes. They are the pride of Sikkim and are about 600 species in number. The noble orchid has been declared as a state flower of Sikkim. In the temperature zone of Sikkim, the flora consists of oak, chestnut, maple, birch, alder, manglia and silver fir. The tube lacewood plant Meconopsis boreodula. The yellow poppy plant. The famous primula plant, The snake plant is found in Singba Sanctuary, Silver Fir. The tube rosewood plant Mechonopsis boreodula. The yellow poppy plant. The famous primula plant. The snake plant is found in Singba Sanctuary, North Sikkim in India. The fauna of Sikkim, the diversity in the plant world is complementary by a similar variety in the animal kingdom. Amongst the mammals of Sikkim are the rare snow leopard, red panda, Himalayan black bear, musk deer, common langur, flying squirrel and the yak. The snow leopard is an almost mythical animal. It has rarely been sighted. Only two field zoologists have succeeded in photographing this exclusive animal in Sikkim. The red panda. Among the more exotic mammals is the red panda, which lives mostly on the treetops. And the red panda has been declared as the state animals of Sikkim. Thank you for being with me to explore this beautiful place, Sikkim.
The climate and weather of Sikkim. The climate of Sikkim is extremely varied, largely due to variation in altitude. The low temperatures, high rainfall on windward slopes, comparatively dry on the leeward side, and heavy precipitation in the form of snow in the mountain top are the main features of the climate of Sikkim. The monsoon winds dominate the climate of Sikkim. Winter season in Sikkim. The winter season is charming and perfect for vacation as the whole area is involved in snow. Almost all the places remain open for the tourist except for the high altitude areas. Thus, luring tourists during November even though it does not snow. Summer season in Sikkim. Summer in Sikkim are not as harsh as everywhere else in India. During this season, the weather remains pleasant, thus making it the best time to visit Sikkim for certain parts of the state. Summer is warm and moderate and is the ideal season for where you can see blooming and all around in this beautiful Himalaya kingdom. Most area of the state receive snowfall and get engulfed in the blanket of thick snow.
First place is about Yangsam Heritage Farmhouse. It is a beautiful farmhouse built in 1833 and remodeled again in 1966. It is a fabulous place for sightseeing and it gives insight into Buddhism culture. Now come to towards Bangthang Waterfall. It is a beautiful place to the visit in the Gangtok. The sheer beauty of the Himalaya landscape at Terebhi. It is a gorgeous cliff. Char Dham. The 108-foot statue of Lord Shiva is encircled and supported by a girdle of 12 Jyotirlingams. It is believed that a visit to the place is enough to wash away one's sin. Thank you for being a part of Sikkim.